I'm Ashley Milkey. I have been a teacher since 2004. I've taught in public schools in Florida, Tennessee, and Idaho. I've taught in 5 different districts across those states, and I've also homeschooled my own kids. I founded Northland Training Academy because I saw that there were gaps in what the kids are learning in public education. They will learn certain things, and they'll learn it just to because they have to. They don't understand why they're learning it. They don't ever apply it outside of school. A lot of times they just take that test and they forget the information. So it's not true learning. So what I wanted to develop, I wanted to take my experience from the public school teaching and homeschooling, and I combine those to find something that kids really do learn through.
My favorite thing about going to school at Northland is probably that we get to pick our own way.
We kind of get to explore what we're learning and learn at our own pace, and I really like the workouts and how we get to choose what we learn.
It's fun and it's exciting, and a lot of other schools don't have some things like that.
The biggest change I've noticed in my kids since starting here at Northland is that they actually like to go to school again. They come home every day and they're excited and they're telling me about their day, how much fun they had, and they're actually remembering things that they learned, which is different from previous schools they've been to. So that is one of the most wonderful things. Every morning they get up and they actually want to go back to school that day. So another good treat. We're not fighting with them every day about going there. They love it.
My favorite thing about Northland is probably the workouts and all the people. It's really fun and enjoyable, and everyone is really nice.
We are teaching them to explore, we are teaching them to discover, and we are teaching them to grow in ways that they could not find in a public school setting.
When I founded Northland Training Academy, I wanted to focus on 3 big things. The first one is discovery-based learning. I wanted kids to be able to discover what they're learning, not just be told step 1, step 2, step 3, but dive into it and really learn it to actually learn, not to forget it a couple minutes later. So that creates a lot of problem solving. It allows them to figure out how they're doing things and be able to replicate that model later on. Next thing we focus on is individualized coaching. So every now and then I'll take the kids aside individually and we'll talk through how school is going, where they can make improvements in their learning, some things that I see that they can improve on so that they're constantly learning and improving their skills. Third thing that we focus on is Socratic questioning. So as a group, we'll come together and I'll pose an open-ended question and everybody can offer their own opinions. We'll have a big discussion about whatever the topic is, and the kids can really, they can learn how to voice their own opinions. They learn how to listen to others' points of view, and it really helps to get those critical thinking skills in.
For kids who are thinking into going to Northland, I would say that this is the best school I've ever been to, and I would definitely go here.
It's a good school for people that like to run and play.
I would tell them that they should absolutely come, that it's a ton of fun and the learning is awesome.
They should 100% come. It's the best school ever and they would really like it.
If other parents are considering Northland Training Academy, I would say absolutely do it. Don't hesitate. It's been a wonderful adventure for our family. Our kids are learning better. They're retaining knowledge that you just wouldn't have in public school. They have a wonderful community here. They're physically active every day, so they're coming home tired, which is nice for what's kids. We're not getting tons of homework. It's just a better way to learn, in my opinion.
If you think your child would be a good fit at Northland Training Academy, you can find our website at northlandcda.com. Please click the Join Us button, and you'll be able to schedule a consult with me. And that consult, we'll talk about the school, we'll see if it will be a good fit for your student, and then we'll get you started.